Developing now, a Treasure Coast teenager arrested, accused of holding up a grocery store at least twice with a fake gun.
John Zanitas is at that grocery store in Stewart right now. John?
Yeah, the Martin County Sheriff says this teenager is extremely lucky to be alive today. After he robbed this grocery store, the deputies who came to chase him had every reason to believe that he was a dangerous adult criminal with a real handgun. Angelica Mendoza says she thought it was a real gun. She also thought the robber was a grown man.
Me dijo que le entregara todo el dinero que tenía.
Deputies say the robber was actually a 15-year-old kid with a toy gun, but deputies had no way of knowing that at the time.
We would never think going into a confrontation like that, well, maybe it's a toy. We go in thinking, hey, that guy's got a handgun. One bad move on his part, we would have had a dead teenager.
Mendoza pushed the panic button. When the teen ran out, he just happened to run right into some undercover deputies who were already in the area, doing surveillance near the La Placita grocery store on Indian Street in Stewart. There was a foot chase, and deputies released the canine.
Could easily have been killed, and it would have been a real tragedy. Fortunately, the deputies used good judgment. They took a chance at their own risk and held back, and was able to take him into custody without any injury.
The Martin County Sheriff says Antonio Vilches showed little remorse, but he confessed to Monday night's robbery, as well as robbing the same grocery store in December.
We have some real concerns that he doesn't seem to understand the ramifications of what he did and how close he came to getting killed.
Now, the sheriff says the teen told them he robbed the store because he needed cash. It's not exactly clear what for. The sheriff says he had no prior criminal history. Reporting live in Stewart, John Zanitas, WPBF 25 News.